Good morning, children. Praise the Lord. We meet again today. Stay happy and healthy in this new day. Before we start our today's activities, let's listen to God's word this morning. Taken from the book, Straight Ahead, written by Adley A. Estep, PhD. And this morning, we will learn from the title, He Had Better Luck Too. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from John chapter 14, verse 23. It says, Jesus replied, Anyone who loves me will obey my teaching. My Father will love them, and we will come to them and make our home with them. Children, we are amazed at the many values of love. We are thrilled at the many virtues of love. And we are absolutely astounded at the many victories of love. Indeed, many of its victories are wrapped up in love's virtues. For instance, in today's devotional scripture, we find that a person who loves will obey. Certainly, obedience is a wonderful virtue. But see how it brings a wonderful victory. Harry Emerson Fosdick's father was a high school principal. Mr. Fosdick taught his boy a never-to-be-forgotten lesson one day. Harry later became a very prominent man in America, and nearly everyone knows of him. But he was just a teenage boy when he learned this wonderful lesson and gained his victory. As Mr. Fosdick left home one morning for school, he said to his wife, When Harry comes home from school today, ask him to mow the lawn if he would like to. He went on his way a few steps and then turned and called loudly to his wife. Tell Harry that he had better luck too. So Harry's mother relayed his father's message to him. It was not good news. He had a battle inside his mind and inside his heart. Mow the lawn, if he would like to. Well, frankly, he didn't like to. But some other words kept ringing in his ears. And tell Harry that he had better like to. After serious consideration, Harry made a very wise decision. He decided to mow the lawn. He did a fine job. He began to feel good inside. He knew it would please his father. He says now that he learned a lesson that day that has stayed with him all his life. He learned that if you don't get the job you like to do, then like the job that you have to do. Harry didn't have as much time to play that day as he had planned, but he had done his duty. His father and mother were proud of him, and he was a happy boy, for he had obeyed his father's will. Thus, another virtue of love, obedience, brought the victory of love. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, today we start with a lesson about the value of love. And of course, one more value of love will be added to your savings, namely obedience. Children, Jesus said, "If someone loves me, he will keep my word." Then the question is, do you love Jesus? If you love Jesus, you will keep his word. Like Harry, you also have to choose. You have to determine your attitude towards the task or order given to you. And when Harry chooses to be obedient, the result is that he becomes a happy boy because he has won love. Children, ask Jesus to help you to be able to choose the right thing and make a decision to always obey. And you too will be a winner of love. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.